Masjid Al-Aqsa is one of the most revered and significant Islamic landmarks in the world. It holds a special place in the hearts of Muslims as it is considered the third holiest site in Islam, after the Kaaba in Mecca and the Prophet's Mosque in Medina. This sacred mosque is located in the heart of the Old City of Jerusalem, within the larger compound known as Haram al-Sharif, which also includes the Dome of the Rock. Masjid al-Aqsa has a rich historical and religious significance that dates back centuries. Its history is deeply intertwined with the history of Jerusalem and the Abrahamic religions, including Judaism and Christianity. The area on which Masjid al-Aqsa stands is believed to be the site where Solomon's Temple once stood in ancient Jewish history. In Christian tradition, it is also associated with events such as Jesus' visit to the temple. Muslims believe that the Prophet Muhammad was transported from the Kaaba in Mecca to Masjid al-Aqsa during the night journey, Isra and Mi'raj, in a miraculous event. This journey holds profound spiritual and theological significance in Islam. After the conquest of Jerusalem by the second caliph of Islam, Umar ibn al-Khattab, in 638 CE, a simple wooden mosque was constructed on the site. Over time, it underwent numerous renovations and expansions. Masjid al-Aqsa's architecture is a blend of various styles due to its long history and multiple renovations. The main prayer hall of Masjid al-Aqsa is known as the Al-Qibli Mosque. It features an impressive prayer area with beautiful marble columns, intricate tile work, and ornate arches. While not part of Masjid al-Aqsa itself, the Dome of the Rock is a striking structure located within the same compound. Its golden dome and intricate mosaics make it one of the most recognizable landmarks in Jerusalem. The mosque has several courtyards and open spaces where worshippers can gather. These areas are often used for prayers, gatherings, and various religious activities. Masjid al-Aqsa is not only a place of worship but also a symbol of resilience and hope for many Muslims. It symbolizes the cultural and historical ties of Palestinians to the land. Despite its complex history, Masjid al-Aqsa remains a place where interfaith dialogue and understanding take place. It has been a site for meetings between religious leaders from different backgrounds. Besides its religious importance, Masjid al-Aqsa attracts tourists and scholars interested in history, architecture, and religious studies from around the world. The status of Masjid al-Aqsa has been a source of tension and conflict in the region for decades. The political and religious complexities surrounding the site have led to disputes between various stakeholders, including Muslims, Jews, and Christians. The control of Jerusalem, including Masjid al-Aqsa, has been a major point of contention in the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. Disputes over access and security have led to periods of unrest. There have been disputes over who has the right to access and pray at the site, particularly between Jewish and Muslim groups. The international community has expressed concern about the preservation of the religious and historical significance of Masjid al-Aqsa and the need to ensure access for all religious groups. Masjid al-Aqsa stands as a symbol of faith, history, and cultural identity for Muslims worldwide. Its rich history, architectural beauty, and spiritual significance make it a truly remarkable place. However, it is also a site of deep political and religious tensions, highlighting the complex and sensitive nature of the issues surrounding it. Efforts to promote peace and understanding in the region often involve discussions about the status of Masjid al-Aqsa and its role in the broader context of the Middle East.